Well, I'm back. It's going to be another episode of Forza Horizon 3, where we're going to upgrade the Horizon Festival that I got my lovely new supercar from. Although getting there might be a bit of a pain. Actually, the barn's close by. Might as well go for that. Well, I hit that stuff and that. Hey, let's go. This is gonna be a pain. Oh no, yeah. There we go.
In 400 meters, turn right.
I would, but there's a barn to find somewhere. Or over there maybe. So there's some stuff here. Oh, there's a small area. But hey, that's all good.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I would, but first I'm gonna go against these in case the stuff's nearby. Since it's a small town. Nope. That's me. Sorry about that. Probably killed your ears.
In 200 meters, turn left.
I would, but I'm looking for stuff. Nah, I don't think. Nah. Look. No, okay, so I checked down the main road there, so let's go this way. Of course, it could be somewhere hidden in this. But I think just following the road for a bit might help. And check. Oh no, it's just underneath that. It won't. Yeah, it's nothing underneath that. Well, there's something over there. Hey, this is a. Yeah, good. Hey. Wonder what it is. Load. There we go.
What have you got for me?
Oh, that looks pretty decent.
I can't even see it under there. Is that? No, it can't be. It looks like one of the rarest and most valuable Maseratis ever made, currently being used as a bookshelf.
Maserati.
Mate, if I'm right, this is huge. Give me a chance to get it fixed up at the shop, yeah?
Okay. Okay, I'm not too bothered right now. I've got one of my favourite cars here. Oh, Lamborghini. I don't know what car I would get in my life if it was to learn to drive and do something. Like I said, like, this car is just way too expensive for what it is. Well, not really, but for me, it's just nothing that I'm interested in. Saying that, I want a basic car, I want something that pretty stand out. So, I'd never know where to go. Okay. Haha! Let's race. Whoa, the sound of my ears gone for me. Wait, so I just have to get to the finish? No!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, bear right.
Oh, whatever. Oh, I thought it's a good skipper, whatever.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
So sad. I don't really like dirt road races. I can probably tell. just way too skid. Too many skid. Way too. What's it called? Drifty, I guess you'd say. Oh. I would have got me quite a few points. Oh, and while I remember. Time to do this. Oh, got a wheel spin too. Oh, yeah, I got one before, didn't I? I just never used it. There we go, get that. Yeah, there we go. And time to do the wheel spin. This spin you could win the Ferrari FF. Eh, doubt it. Woo! Hey, Subaru, yeah. So, yay! First car ever won. And it's an okay one, I guess. I don't know. And back at Horizon. Ready, boys?
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, boy. That boy. Let's go. And upgrade the
stage 2 expansion is a go. Huh. I'd better call the hire company and see if there are any more road barriers left in the country.
Also, stage 2 actually puts a road down on the main place. Cool. I just noticed at the bottom that there's a small road. What do we get? Oh, classic rally. But I'm not interested. Because, like, those... I guess... I would love that. But... I don't know. Because that, I think, looks really nice, but it costs way too much. I'm not too interested. That looks half... yeah, I get that one, sure. It's on disc. I want to at least buy something, since it's all on discount. But probably won't use it. Yeah, Buffy's just going on CSGO now, so you'll probably notice it then. But he did give me a pissed look before when I went into his room, so he might have already noticed. And the funny thing is, he can't really moan because it's my graphics card. Oh, that's a nice Rockstar energy drink.
Logo.
Yes, I don't know if it probably already has the logo on it. Like in game, audio, like them. Nah, I don't think I'm gonna really like any of these, cause. Whoa. I was just looking at the designs and I noticed that, like, some of them are actually upgraded cars. That looks okay. Oh, a black one. Hey, I just did colours. Carbon fiber. That's it. Whoa. Kevlar. Oh. Can you colour it? Not like that. I suppose. Yeah. Oh, pink gold or copper. Oh, wood. Imagine a car like that. Nah, I don't really. Yeah. I think a deep. That, yeah, that looks decent. Not the best, but I like it better than. Like, the, like, special designs, I guess you'd call them. Where someone's actually took time to design.
Okay. Sorry.
Sorry, I'm still not used to getting up, even though it's not technically early. 12 o'clock. Well, technically I'm up at 10, half 9, yeah, half 9. Tomorrow I'll be up at 8, probably. Yeah, the half 8. No, I have to be up. Yeah, are we getting up at 8? Go straight to the station. Then I need to rush to my lesson and barely make it. Unless I get up at 7. Get. No, half 7. Whatever. Let's see, what. Upgrades I want to check. Let's see what people have done. Oh, these are all just like not designs, but what can this go up to? Okay, I know. Here's a friend high in sports cars. Yeah, sure. Let's see what. 50,000. Yeah, sure. I don't really want another. I think if we just get too many like C class ones, I think it'll just that speed will kind of bore me. As weird as that sounds. Let's see what I can make look. Yeah, sure. I don't need, none of them I really need to upgrade, do I? Yeah, that's all speed stuff. I'm looking for more, like, looks design. So here, this will. Reynolds. Oh, basically that is normal wear. That upgrades it to low S rated. I don't know. I want to upgrade the look a bit. I guess I'll just leave it like that. This is like the top end.
Here's where we do the heavy stuff. Engine replacements and twin turbos.
I guess he hasn't said that. All-wheel drive would work on everything so well, I think. Whoa, what? So I get faster RPMs if I do that. Well, from third gear onwards. No, I think that's enough. I'm not too bothered about any. Doing any more to her.
Looking for something to do? Our scouts have you covered?
Yeah, my one of me ears aren't working, even though these are brand new, but I'm thinking of why. It's because the cable I use probably slightly unplugged. And no it isn't. Okay. Try that.
Hey Ace, have you heard about the clubs popping up all over Horizon?
No.
Meet friends, team up, compete, earn rewards. Wanna cool. Give it a shot?
No thank you. Crap. I want, yeah, whatever. I just, no. Yeah. No. Being parkour, yeah, I'm not too interested right now. Yeah, it's just too weird. I haven't worn my ears, not being able to hear. Sorry, one second.
In 200 meters.
Okay, fixed. Yeah, one of my wires was slightly unplugged. Because of the way the cable is to extend me is it's off a bit. I just completely shocked it. Oh, it's a danger thing. But really what I need to do is go farther up. I guess I'll go up this road.
It is safe to do so.
Bye-bye. And then go face. There we go. Now let's go and do the jump. Oh, please don't tell me. Which side? Yeah, okay, on that side. No one go in front of me, please. Is there no one going in front of me? Bitch. I got this way instead this time.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Awesome. Oh, once it, oh, should have really checked the car that I unlocked and see how that is. Yeah, so when I go, like, do the jump, I'll go back and check. Again, I guess that's kind of my fault for being on the wrong side of the road, but, so.
You have arrived at your destination.
No! This is what, the third time now? Screw it. If someone stops me again, I'm gonna be so annoyed. There's anyone here. Well, there is, but nothing. That'll stop me. Hooray! A bit slow. There we go. That's probably one star knowing the way they didn't do it. Simply because. Yeah. Even though it's long distance, the long distance was because of. The other. Yeah. Oh, it's a gravel road, not a... And it's a vegetable site, because I want to try to check the other car that I've got. See what... See if I've, like, got the boosts that I've seen, or other cars have. Garage. Garbage. Whatever you want to say. Oh, I bought that and I've not used it since. That's the one that I got. Oh, there's the one. So, wait, I don't get... Like, you unlocked it, but does that have a boost of any sort? I'm kind of confused how the boost stuff works, that scene. Okay, yeah. So. Explode. No. B. Is hey buddy, okay. Rocket bunny. Oh. whatever. Okay, I might what to you? I might just use my disc because sadly I haven't used it in a while, so I'll try. You know, technically just upgraded the car to try that one out. Still, it's not like the car that I want. Okay, that's level 2. That's new. Oh, I guess that's the championship. I'm not too bothered about championships. I've got that, I've got that up there, and I've got these down here. I'll do the PR stunt. Car still looks amazing. And sounds like a god. Not only as good as the almighty Lamborghini, my Shilago. Oh, well done.
Right.
Hopefully this Piastin goes okay compared to how the last one went.
Turn left.
Oh crap. was a bit late, whatever. Get some echo points by wrecking everywhere.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's see what this is like. Dun. Take a glorious morning drive in pure luxury. What? Is it like got not any damage? Oh, a Royals Royce. Royals Royce. Royals. Wait. Pure luxury.
In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left.
I would try and cut through, but especially with this car, I don't think doing that's a good idea.
Turn left. In 200 meters.
Oh, I can.
Keep right.
Oh, it's really wet. Wow.
Keep right. In 100 meters, turn sharp left.
How far am I away? 6. Okay, that's not going far.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Need to be risky here. Oh. If I'm careful enough, I might pay off.
Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn left.
Well, might say that. That stop might can't screw me. Was that good? Probably not. But now I'm on a main road, it should be okay. Just completely destroyed. I might make it.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, keep right.
30 seconds right. Each. I'm guessing around about how long I need. So. I need a bit less now. I've kind of caught up. As I say that. Yeah, no, I should still do it. That's really saying that. I know, yeah, sure. I thought it was a bit far away. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Jump. Hey. Good. Three. Rewards. Hey, leveled up. Whoa, level 15. What do I get for that? Oh, did they call you? That's it. HC credit boost. What? Oh. Forge achievement was something good. Well, it wasn't too good. Ow. So I guess that's how you know. Wait, when it's got the thing below it, that's how you know it's got the ability stuff. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da. gonna walk like you, talk like you too. Say it too. Not an ape like me. Oh, what? Bucket list blueprint point. Okay, let's see what that's all about. I've never seen this one before. Well, no. Well, that's like a way to make bullet list. What's it called? Make a bucket list stuff. Yeah.
Turn left.
Okay.
In 200 meters, keep right. Keep right. In 100 meters, turn sharp left.
Yeah.
You have arrived at your destination.
This is a bucket list start point. This is where you imagine your last motoring day on Earth and see how other racers imagine theirs.
Hey. Oh, so I have to create it?
Set
yeah.
Set the type of bucket list challenge you want to make.
Okay, now I don't want to make any then. Okay. As much as it would be interesting to do. I kind of just want to get through this. I'll do that because that might send me. Doing that might send me back the way that I want to go.
In 200 meters, keep right.
Oh, nice speed. Yeah, rather.
Keep right.
Might as well get that. I might go back for that. So slippery.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Eh.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Wait, is that all he said about it? Oh, an animal. Yeah.
Keep right.
All out of 13 beaches spots. Oh, what? Whatever.
You have arrived at your destination.
I'm gonna go set up the event exhibition and that. Yeah. Oh, wait, what? Oh, is it the car that you're in? No, that doesn't make sense because before. Whatever. I guess it's kind of lucky that I picked this card in. Some Canadian gold drivers, there we go. Let's get ready to rumble. Oh, just me to one side. All 3 laps. Wow. Don't know if it's just me being slow or what, but I'm getting so far behind. I caught off there at least. Nice. Caught up at least compared to how the slow bit first bit went. Oh, that's so close. Yeah, last night I was starting to get all the biddings not working because for some reason just wasn't working. And well, I ended up being able to bid on a few things, not all of them. Or some of them just came up with the error that was happening. Which I found out is because of DLC cars, which you can see why. But it's still annoying because even on normal cars sometimes it might happen. bit too much. Yeah, I was looking at Aldi R8s in game, and because they tend to go on quite cheap considering like how much they cost, but just everyone keeps on bidding on them, so I just give up in the end. I was end up lucky to get the other car, the Lamborghini that I got, which is pretty old one for the price of it. It sounds weird, but yeah. Nearly on the second, third lap, sorry. There we go. Now I just need to not jinx it and not crash. That's actually a really nice turn then, compared to how you could go. And you haven't like truly crashed like into something since 2 laps ago, which is another nice thing. I'll say that. Okay, no. I say that, I'm going to crash, but I'm so lucky. Nearly got enough points for another token too. Hey. First place. By quite a bit too. Pretty nice. 2-2-2-2. I've just been saying that quite a bit. Oh, an S1. And I was apparently the fastest, which make... Well, actually, the rating, the class rating doesn't mean you're the fastest. Completely got better. It's just like a better car overall. Oh, that one of the bears was nice. Decent amount of XP. Nearly lost 15. I wonder what the gold means. And I need 10, 13, 53,000 more people. Forza, my first episode, well, it still hasn't gone up yet. It's 9 o'clock. It's meant to go up, and it's, what time is it now for me? Just show you how different it is. Right now, it's just 6:10. So it just shows you how... Oh, it's the same point. Oh yeah, it was lap based, so obviously it would be. Oh. Hmm. After this, I might go on back to my original spot and try and upgrade that a bit more. And I should really do that.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
When it's safe to do so. Like, everyone's gonna listen to that. In game, at least. Well, I guess it makes it more realistic. Where did that leave me? Oh!
Fans, I've set your route to the nearest race.
That's such a pretty nice assistant. Oh, nearly put so close off getting myself in the way.
400 meters, they're left.
At least I can get the SP now, though.
Keep left. In 200 meters, keep left. Keep left. Turn left.
Oh, someone just... I was wondering what happened. Oh, okay. Oh, I can go around. Okay. I was thinking, wait, do I have to jump down? Nah. There we go. Some decent amount of extra. Back on the road again.
In 400 meters, they're left.
Do I to...
Keep left.
Okay.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Oh, that's a really nice view.
Not meaning to sound morbid, boss, but this is your festival. I think you should have your own bucket list.
As much as it would be interesting. But what? Wait, is that just suddenly showing up? Oh, yeah, it is. Bucket list, blueprint points, blueprint points. Yeah, I'm not too bothered about blueprints. Doing the bucket list creep me on. Because it's not really interesting them. Interesting me.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Nah, I'm away.
Recalculating route in 100 meters. Turn left.
Oh! Whoop.
You have arrived at your destination.
There we go, cross country. Which. Go this. Okay, I need to upgrade that car. I think it'll be a lot more fun if it like really high power. Being like, oh, yeah, strength. Dear, synchronizing drivers. I kind of wish I had better software on my PC so I could just play this game on PC. It would be so much better, I think. At least. Well, with an SSD, it would load a lot faster. Better graphics for me, like graphics card being like 10 times as powerful as the PC one, Xbox one. Well, probably not 10 times powerful, but quite a bit. Let's go. I think this was golf. I don't know. Well, pretty bad. So far. Oh, close. People on the way. This is actually a really nice race. A bit weird, but pretty nice. Oh, so thankful that I got me skill points before I hit that. Hey. Airborne pass, wow, I didn't know there was even going to be a thing for that. The odds of that happening are pretty slow. Actually not really in several places. It'd be pretty easy to do. In a way. Yeah, like there. As soon as we lose. So much speed. Please no. Got a feeling like I'm gonna be on this position for the last of the race. But I'd say that I can speed through this. There we go. Yay. At least six it looks like I'm gonna be. Pretty bad. I have to say that. Do you wanna restart? Nah, I let this one happen. With me being seven. pretty bad. I really need to upgrade this car. But I'm okay with being 7, just simply because I'll have 15. Hey. I don't only have 5,000 credits. Whatever. Oh, so I got a ton of fans. So, sorry. Yeah, me being that was okay. Wolfley. Wait, where's this? Up there. What's this then? Oh, this car looks interesting. Put on a show at the MG Metro. Oh, why? Please don't tell me this music's gonna screw me over. Why does it do that? Wait, so what do we need to do? Oh, skill points. Oh, that shouldn't be too hard. It's less than the other one. Even though technically don't have as many aerial points to do. Yeah, well, I think that's it now, I'm done. Oh no, I'm not, I'm gonna sort it off. Need another 5,000. 30 seconds, yeah. Definitely done. Just barely over, but still, whatever. I did it. I'm so close to getting an expansion. 15,000. So close, but no cigar. But sadly, the episode's gone way too long and completely got lost track of time. That's bad. Anyway, that's done now. I've got one more to do that should give me enough points. So, see.